Good morning.
Hi, friends. Okay. Can you guess where we are? Yeah. We're back at EPCOT.
So today we're going to be looking around Flower and Garden at the topiaries.
So we're going to show you every topiary and every garden. And this was requested by one of our subscribers. You know who you are. And we will get into it. Oh, by the way, has everybody noticed this lovely new addition to the setup?
I bought a hat.
And look at this. Look at the brim.
Oh, yeah.
It says plant kindness. How cute is that?
It's very nice. I'm happy with it.
All right. Ready
Let's
to go see some topiaries?
Yeah.
Let's go.
What's the number one? Of course it's oranges.
Radishes, what?
Really? Full bean tomato. Tomato kind of surprises me. They're better in Georgia.
Okra, really?
This is cool.
This is really cool, and it shows that one's got a 4-course rhythm on the parsley, fourth place.
Cool.
That's pretty
cool. Oh, second place on the kumquats. But sweet potatoes, hope it's your favorite.
Really? Aww. Fifth place.
Number one for sugar cane. Oh, yeah.
I don't know whether that's a good thing or not.
Totally a good thing. Look at those cabbages. Sunflowers. This has grown a lot since last time we were here. Grow on, little corn. These are pretty.
I think the second place sign over here, this is marigolds, and I think I just planted marigolds.
Those are pretty.
So we'll see if they turn out. I'm sure they won't turn out that beautiful, but maybe. Also, fun fact about marigolds is that they're actually good for repelling certain insects and stuff.
Nice.
So that's why we're gonna plant them all over around the door.
See what's over here. Oh, artichokes. Interesting.
Look at these flowers right here. Those are really pretty.
Well, this is a surprise. It's a spice garden.
So this
what
is
what
where
made
the
up?
These. Look at these big thingies.
Thingies.
I don't know. Does it say what they're called?
There might be a sign somewhere.
I don't know.
There's some lavender. I think those are just like decorative. Sage, dill, oregano.
Oh, look. Oh, that's what they all look like.
Oh, this is saying go find them.
Oh, this is what the plants look like. So that's cool.
Garlic.
Here on this nice bench. And
chilling.
A nice background.
Lovely.
Wow, that's cool. They're so cute. The little trees.
They're 17 years old.
Really?
That one's 30.
Wow.
This one's 35. That's ridiculous. It's the same as like a regular tree. It's tiny.
That's really weird. It looks like a regular tree, but tiny. Huh. Do you guys want to guess how old this tree is?
I don't think you're going to get it.
I don't think you are either, but take a guess. Go ahead. Say it out loud. Okay, this tree. He's 80 years old. 80. What? That's crazy sauce. And it's literally, how tall was that? How tall? Like a foot and a half?
Probably.
Not even 2 feet tall?
Yeah. This one's 30.
Wow.
This one's 50.
That's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
And that's cool that they moved him to EPCOT though. Okay, we're in America. We're at Smokehouse. Here's what America looks like.
America,
spread your golden wings, sail on freedom's wind, cross the sky.
And a very special cowboy's over here. Okay, can you guess where we are? We are in Italy, and this is directly when you come into Italy from America. America's right there. Chives. Kill my friend.
Your friend.
My friend.
Kale.
Whoa, look at these flowers.
Whoa, I love
them. They
those.
Look fake. That's amazing.
Because they make fake versions of those that are everywhere. But those
but
are the real
huge.
Deal.
Wow.
I'm walking on y'all. Okay.
So this is a huge garden right here. Faba beans.
Napkins.
What do you want?
What'd you get?
I got a Minute Maid soft frozen lemonade. These are amazing. I like the pink ones better, but the yellow ones are really good too.
Mmm.
And they've got a good portion size for a hot day.
It is really hot today. Alpine, what is this called? Alpine Containers in Germany. So we just came out of Italy. We're right across from that little thing. The bathrooms are also right here. And this is the rock garden. Where?
In the pink flower.
There's a bee. Hope I lost him.
Bumble on, my friend. Bumble on.
And some rocks.
That's interesting.
It is. Oh, this one's got little succulents in it. This is like the new thing for home decor, is to like put succulents on your, you know, coffee table or bookshelf or whatever.
Why is this tree that's native to the southeastern United States in Germany?
Because they didn't have anywhere else to put it.
That's what I want to know.
But what I don't know is why would they put a plaque on it?
Well, the plaque's always there.
Oh, so they've just planted it in Germany. Weird. Good questions. Good lemonade.
Missed.
All right, so we are headed to the outpost.
Hey,
at the bamboo garden. Here's all the bamboo.
It's kind of really picturesque.
It is. I love how the light is hitting it. Okay, we found, what is this called? Oh, the sign's over there. Let's go see the sign. We're in China, if you couldn't tell. And this is right in front of the Reflections of China Pavilion.
Chinese topiaries.
So here's the tropical rainforest in Mexico. There's the pyramid.
We're in Mexico.
There's La Hacienda de San Juan Angel. There's hope. There's some pretty flowers. Those aren't flowers.
I will say.
Those are flowers.
Oh, look at this one.
Save the rainforests.
Crown of thorns.
Oh.
Look at how cool that is.
That's awesome.
Wow. Look at, they can grow really tall too. Let's be nice little birds. Oh, they're running. Oh, not nice birds. Oh, he's got something. Woo! These are what's called the floating gardens. That is so cool. How do they get those out there? Are they anchored?
Yeah, they gotta be anchored.
So here are the butterflies. They're beautiful and big. Here, Abby, pretend to be a butterfly. Fly, fly. That's a bee. There we go.
Butterflies. Butterflies don't have good wings.
There you go. They flap. Flap. Flap.
Look, flap. Flap. 10 more. Let's go.
I can't believe I got you to do that. People being excited about getting a turn.
Give me the camera. And flap! And flap! And flap!
That's it. That's all you're getting.
Oh.
Abby makes a butterfly.
Well, here's the crew. Squad goals, am I right?
So we're in the United Kingdom, and we are gonna do the little maze because we heard that it was super fun.
This is kind of defeats the purpose of the maze.
Okay, so here it is. So here's a little pagoda with the British Revolution drum. And then if you go that way, you can meet Mary Poppins. She's over there right now.
You ready? I'm ready. Let's do this, I'm excited.
Go. Teamwork.
Okay.
I love this.
I want to sit on that hedge bench.
Go. Look at this. Look. Look. I love this.
It's not as comfortable as it looks.
No.
And it's hot. So.
But it looks pretty cool. That's awesome. Is this a maze?
No, I was wondering.
Here, wait, go in there. See if I can see you. There she is. That's so fun. Okay, Abby's really five. Look at this. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, can we play a song together? Wait. Wait, go.
Nailed it.
That's awesome.
Okay, let's see what else.
Look at what do these do? These little pods?
I don't know.
Oh, drum. Good job. Look how cool. Oh, my voice did something weird there. Oh. This is like Abby's happy place. This is all musical.
I love it. Just leave it right.
I like the mulch.
See, you can crawl through and
I couldn't, but that's really cool. This is great for kids. This is the Imagination Play Garden. Look how pretty. So Imagination's right there. And this beautiful waterfall.
Yeah, just climb. Try it. You can do it. Yay!
How do I get down?
Slide off.
I don't know how to get down.
Jump. Yeah, there you go. Yay! Good job!
That was hard. That was parkour. Yeah. Oh, what does this do?
Nice. Yee, can I do this and film at the same time? Yes, I can. Is this for hopping?
Here, hit me. Ooh, the nice shade.
Circular.
Papa. This is interesting.
Oh, look, there's more plants over there. Oh, lawn chairs, yes. Look at this.
Chilling. I feel like this is thumbnail material. This moment. This is the Imagination Play Garden.
This is my favorite one
awesome.
So far, yeah.
It's really fun.
Highly recommend it.
Hey, let's go check out some more gardens.
These are so pretty.
I want those.
More straw flower.
Whee! Oh, look at the pot people. Look.
That's actually a great idea.
Right?
Make succulents in that.
Terracotta pots are a gardener's best friend.
Things. What are those? There's no sign. Birds. Those are so cute.
Obviously.
Well, thanks, Dad.
Concrete block plant
freaks me out.
The blocks.
I know.
I like this.
She had a go-go squeeze.
That was like really close. Here. This is how. Whoa, wonder it. Whoa.
Happy scary ass girl.
Before.
Your family size butterfly house. It's to make your own butterfly house.
This is the Abby and Hope size butterfly.
Yes.
So we can fit
look at the dogs.
That's so cute. Topiary pets.
Topiary pets. There's a beagle and a dog.
P.S. We found the go-go squeeze, so we're gonna go get that.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hi, thank you.
Hello.
Thank you. How fun. Free go-go squeeze. This is the regular apple flavor.
no mess.
Nice job, I don't like you.
Okay, we're in the butterfly garden, but literally, we got three go-go squeeze.
I think one of those for me.
In like 2 minutes. That's amazing. How cool. Oh, he made it out. Oh, yep. Be free, little friend.
Be free.
Villain. Not really. And then we're going to head into Future Worlds and look at the topiaries there. Oh my goodness, I just noticed there's a bumblebee on your hat. I mean, not a bumblebee, that is a ladybug. I don't know my insects. Okay, that's a scary noise. Can you guys hear that?
That's terrifying.
It's like crackle,
that
crackle,
like
crackle,
it's
crackle.
Snap.
Let's
keep
crackle,
moving,
pop.
Okay?
Okay, let's see. Ooh, those are pretty. Hello. Oh, birds. Oh. Here, can you see it?
Yeah.
Has hosted purple martins for over 20 years.
Oh, do we host them? Do they host them on their migration? They come to Florida.
Yeah. Cool.
So this is designed for them.
That's pretty cool. So it's designed for them to
come and take a little pit stop on their migration. More bamboo.
Firebush. This is dwarf firebush.
That bush is on fire.
It's on fire. I like this little trailer.
Do you want to get the...
This is the Waterwise Garden, which is right outside of Interventions.
Thank you.
officially made it around the entire world showcase and looked at all the topiaries. So I hope you enjoyed. I hope this was helpful. And now we are headed out and getting attacked by bubbles. We're headed out of EPCOT. We showed you all of the topiaries and we'll see you later. Wasp on it.
Yeah.
So we are headed to.
You have a bug on your
hand. Look at those peanuts growing in our feet. Okay, so Snow White has a lizard tattoo. I don't know if you can see it because it's really dark. There it is. Snow White, can't believe you.
This actually smells good to me.
This smells good to you?
Yeah.
It smells like dirt.
Dirty water. But
yeah, it smells like dirty rainwater.
Oh, there's look. The bard himself. There's like.
Get your face in it.
Do I look fancy and poetic?
Yeah.
You have to get to the other side.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, now we're going back. Ooh.